The first song that I'm doing is called She Used to Be Mine by Sarah Rose. She wrote it for an independent movie that became a musical, and she wrote all the music for it. So it's about like a girl that is in a relationship, and the guy isn't that nice to her. And it explains in the song about like how she remembers her old self, and about how she misses her old self, and she doesn't like who she is anymore. So yeah, here it goes.
She is gone, but she is.